It has been a long while since I played this one. Without further ado, I am back on Papa's Wingeria today. And for some reason, none of my previous games saved. So I'm going to have to start from scratch again. And we're going to be Chuck's bum ass. And we've already watched the intro, so we're just going to skip it. I was really hoping that we'd have at least the progress we made playing this previously. But whatever. It doesn't matter. We're going to play this again. Because Wally is unlocked at rank 15. In rank 15, I believe I can get to. You know what we're going to do? Just to speed things up, we are only serving dipping sauces. So we will get to Wally one dipping sauce at a time. Guess what? He's not even going to be back to the counter. He had to sprint back to the counter to get there in time. 30 points. Hooray. There is no way these people are making it back to the counter in time. Oh, come on. We got at least 20% on James for giving him a dipping sauce, but she gave us shit. Honestly, I shouldn't even give blue cheese. Blue cheese is disgusting. We only serve ranch at this establishment. So if you're here for blue cheese, you're just shit out of luck. I get 85 points in one day. Well, whatever. Doesn't matter. We'll get there eventually. We get more points if we at least give them the right dipping sauce. I might have to consider... Well, nah, fuck it. I gotta stick true to my values. Like, our company's founded upon... ranch. Dressing. No. Quinn. Quinn's not gonna be happy. I might have to give her the vegetables. So I can at least get some... Because she orders 9... damn carrots and 3 ranch. I bet I can get a pretty good order. If I just give her the ranch and the carrots, I could probably get a ton of points off her. All right. That took a little bit too much time, but we might get some decent points here. Never mind. That was not worth it. We might as well just give her the ranches. We get 0 points no matter what. Well, what? I don't know what day it was. This has got to be rank 2 at least. There we go. Took us how many days to get rank 2? A lot. What day? Day 5. We just hit rank 2 the night before day 5. Well, he did order ranch. That's another customer we'll be able to get. Nah. How'd you give me a 0 on the build? I did give you ranch. Now, my question is, this is the blue. The blue would be the blue cheese, the blue cup, right? But what are the green things in ranch? Some, like, spices or something? Something ranch plants. 35 points. Thank you, Alan. Thank you. Now, if you're going for a restaurant that has impeccable speed, this is the restaurant for you. If we just put the wing on the plate and put it back, does it give us any credit for having a wing on there? Like, does that count for anything? Or does it at least take into account the sauce? Do I get points for saucing? Damn. All right, so if we just put one wing on there, and we're giving her ranch, because we don't believe in blue cheese, do I at least get a percentage on the sauce station now? I do, but then I have to give them a chicken wing. And I just don't feel right about giving them a chicken wing. Alan might be satisfied with this order. Yeah, because look at now, I essentially just doubled my points by putting one chicken wing on there. He was actually not completely pissed off. Are there enough days to get to Wally, which is rank 15, only giving ranches? Because we're already to day 8, and we're still at rank 2. Man, this is going to take a long time. So you figure it's going to take 4 more days. We get to rank 4. Then we still have another 11. Yeah, I don't think... What happens when you get to day 99? Can we get to rank 4? Will we get rank 4 today? No. We still need 308 more points. I don't think you're meant to just give people ranch. I wonder how many hours this is going to take. I hope this just doesn't take too many hours at this point. I've shown I have patience in these games, giving ridiculous amounts of chicken wings to customers. But this might take longer, just because it's a slower process. Because I gotta, I just gotta wait for these people to walk in so I can give them their cup of ranch. 33% today? Damn. That's a day. For just serving one cup of ranch to each person, 33% is pretty good. And we have finally made rank 4. We are officially 11 ranks away from Wally. And we're going on to day... I don't know what day until it tells me. Day Claire. Claire Day. And Boneless Wings Day. And it's day 13. I got 65% on the build station, putting absolutely nothing on his plate. That's pretty impressive. Today should be an exciting day because I have bought Chuck some new, a new hat and a pair of sunglasses because Chuck's future is so bright. He needs sunglasses and a Viking hat to scare away his angry customers when he gives them a cup of ranch. You can't get mad at a man with a Viking helmet. Rita, your long-ass order is just wasting our times. I'm just going to give you a cup of ranch. As every day... Wow, shock. You're pissed. 25 points. Thank you. Get out of my restaurant. Oh, things are gonna start getting worse. Alberto used to order ranch, but now Alberto orders the mango sauce. So he didn't give us as many points. This is just going to make it more challenging and worse for how many points we're getting a day. Claire has been my first customer for I don't know how many days now. And she gets ranch every time. Every single time, Claire, you get a cup of ranch. You get mad. You come back first thing the next day. Now, isn't it like, fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice. Can't put the blame on you. So, Claire, can you really be mad about getting a ranch cup every single day if every day before that you came here and got the same thing and were mad, but yet you still keep coming here and getting mad? Taylor's the only nice guy. He gives me the most points out of everyone. He gives me 38 points for that cup of ranch. That is just too generous because Taylor is a saint. Everyone else... They're just kind of mean. Hey! Rank 6. Oh, no. Now we need 1,000 more points to get to the next rank. That's 10 days. 10 more days till the next rank, and that's just rank 7. That's not even halfway there. It's essentially halfway there, but it's not quite halfway there. We're already to day 26, so it's going to be day 36 to get to rank 7. At 10 days a rank, that's another 80 days. We're going to be at day 99. And does the game just end after day 99, or does it keep on going forever? Oh, look at who's out there. Wally's blowing bubblegum. What do they say? He's kicking ass and chewing bubblegum. Wally is such a bad boy. But I don't think he's going to come to rank 15. Unless there's a point in this game that they're just like, okay, you should be rank 15 by now. So here's Wally. So what I like to do is get the ranch ready. Like, all I have to do is take her ticket and put it on the thing. I don't even have to place a ranch anymore. She's going to get this ranch dressing quicker than she can say ranch dressing. Ranch dressing. Okay, well, you can say ranch dressing once. Then she gets ranch dressing. Ninja Joy doesn't even order ranch. How do you order that much celery, but nothing to dip it in? The persistence of the customers in Papa Louie's Wingeria is second to none. They keep on trying to order their meal the same way every day, and they just get ranch every time. Is there like a consensus of what happens at day 99? All the ones I read were like, you have sex with Wally, or you die, or
stuff that I just don't believe happens in Papa Louie's Wingeria. I haven't seen like a real response. Big Daddy, yeah. Give it up for Utah. No one likes your state, except the Mormons. Rita has by far the most annoying order. She fills up the entire thing. Three of each wing. Three boneless. Three bone-in some sauce. Three bone-in another sauce. That's exactly why, you know, I don't blame Buffalo Wild Wings in those places for like, if you get a small order, you can only like split it two ways. We need to adapt a policy like that in Papa's Wingeria. I'm tired of doing mundane amounts of wings in certain sauces. Ooh! No! No, 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 no! I accidentally clicked on the stupid Papa Scooperia thing below the damn game. Okay, if it's not day 33, I'm gonna freaking flip. Okay. All right, it's at least day 33. All we have to do is re-give Kahuna his stupid ranch dressing. Hey, rank 7. We're not even halfway there still. We're at day 38. So 38. So we've averaged 115 points a day. My lifestyle, my income is dependent right now on me giving people ranch dressing on a video game. A Flash game. That's from like 2008. I have a family to feed that depends on me doing this right now. I don't want responsibility. Day 40. We have made it to day 40. That's the weird gamer girl bathwater. Like, what if she took a fat shit right before dropping in that bathtub? And even if not, how about gamer girl bathwater? It doesn't sound as gross because it's a girl. You think of them as clean, whatever. But like, if my ass gets in a bathtub, like, after a long day on the farm, that bathwater is gonna be very questionable. But Alberto, I feel like it's been a while since Alberto came in here, or I'm just not paying attention anymore to what people are coming in here. We need 1,297 more points for the next rank. What is this? We have some hornet sauce for Scooter. Scooter's got a kink for some hornets stinging her throat. Ew. There you go. There's a ranch. We may never know what the hornet sauce is, as we only serve ranch. You know, her name is Scooter, but she has a skateboard. Isn't that kind of ironic? Don't you think? It's like Ryan! Fellow boomers will know that song. If your superpowers ate a bar, Teen Titans, nam 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 nam, Teen Titans, da 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 ba ba da da da. I don't know any of the words other than Teen Titans. Teen Titans, go! Scoot, scoot, get your boot out of here. Dude, the other day I went to McDonald's. I went to McDonald's and I got a 10-piece nugget, right? And, like, usually you get two sauces with a 10-piece nugget. They gave me 7. You know what I just realized? Is Zolo has, like, 2 things of hair. Like, it was like they just had that base level of hair on him. And they were like, you know what? Xolo needs a little bit, like, more hair. And he has, like, another piece on top of it. Chuck does not LARP. I will not tolerate him LARPing. Give it up for day 54. Well, this should do it. We should be rank 9 after today. There we go. We made it to Mustard Master. We are now only 6 ranks away, but now ranks are like 1,500 points. Oh, we got chicken strips. Damn, too bad that's not ranch dressing. We are to day 67. We are 2 days away from day 69. Hugo is about to get his first order of ranch dressing, which would honestly go fantastically with those chicken strips. But Hugo, oh, he didn't even order ranch. Yikes. He's gonna be super pissed. Yep. It's all right, Chuck. You don't have to be sad because guess what tomorrow is? Tomorrow is a day I thought I'd never see on Papa Louie's, to be honest with you. I never thought I would play a game this many days. It is day 69.
I don't expect there to be any Easter eggs or anything on day 69 in Papa Louie's. So I'm going to guess this is just going to be a day like any other. But nonetheless, it is day 69. Wally! I can't believe this game puts Wally there like that. And then doesn't have him come in the door yet. Because, well, he probably usually already is in the game by now for most people. Because they're not just serving ranch. So they're already rank probably 20-something by now. But I'm still only rank 10. And I don't gain ranks very often. Damn, girl. Damn, Big Polly. Back at it again with the brown clogs. Big Polly likes his French fries on the right. Just how he likes the curve of his... Day 96. Day 96. The backwards 69. We are almost to day 100. We are rank 12. Big Polly still gets his fries to the right. The last day of two digits, day 99. I can't believe it is already here. I can't believe I've spent this much time of my life doing this, to be honest with you. This is pretty ridiculous. All right, here it is. Day 100. And it seems to be like, doesn't Papa Louie himself come on day 100 or something like that? Or is that... is that if you actually play the game right that Papa Louie comes on day 100? If you just serve ranch, Papa Louie says, screw you. You've ruined me restaurant, me boyo. And he doesn't come here. Well, nothing happened. Nothing special happened. I thought freaking Papa Louie or someone freaking came here on day 100. I guess not. So nothing special at all happens on day 100. Nothing. It was just another day. Well, that is the most unepic thing I've ever seen in my life. It's day 100. Come on, if you play this game for motherfucking 100 days, you should get like a golden ticket to Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Or what is it? Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory. Nothing special happened. You know what? Now I'm just going to have to play this until I freaking unlock Wally, which is going to be like another 30 freaking days. Oh my god. Okay, so I've added up all the time I have spent to get to this point right here, day 100, only giving out ranch. And it has taken me just about 8 hours of game time to do this. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up.